its core by the detonation of a...
Stranger, that was a close one.
talk?
I need an alarm for a moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
On my way.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Mm-hmm. See you soon. Oh, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. Motherfuck.
The Bart Moss? The...
Well, it wasn't his... I'd recognize... Poor...
Uh-huh. Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well...
Hold up, hold up.
Need to think about...
Said the gonk who missed...
Oh, wow. An SGI.
See? Hey. Chat him up.
Gotta get going. Hey, Nix. Being serious.
Ooh, run it. Where'd you fit?
That.
Well, that.
Think you can pull anything off it? Spare me the two.
I can.
No.
Okay.
All yours.
Oh, no.
Ha! Okay, what do we got here?
Saw what we got. A brain broiler. You absolutely sure
Cat
you
shit,
want to jack
shit.
In? Ideas be- Be fast and step. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done stick.
Reset this baby.
Fucking muffin.
You breathing?
Apparently. Just...
You started... So I...
Shh.
Rather...
No. Listen. Take this.
Thanks.
No, no.
Listen. Got any... All right.
Was cruising the net.
Wait.
Now. Some... Now.
You want me to...
Uh-uh.
Okay.
That's my... Zipping you the deets on...
Stay here in camp. I want patrols every half hour.
V, you're here.
What is she doing here? To do it all behind my back?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front of you.
Got no fucking clue what's going on here.
Damn it to hell. Are you serious?
I am.
But a chance like this.
A chance at what?
Get the sense this...
No.
I can't believe it.
What's this back?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. They want to pedal it off to a backwards.
The Militech convoy will take. Shame not to sail.
This basilisk worth it.
Yes, a craft like that would fall.
The family is falling apart.
Okay, so you do want to go behind.
Cassidy, Ted.
And you plan.
Thanks, V. Okay, let's go talk.
So, just the four vets on board.
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was two.
Besides, only the vets understand what...
Sounds pretty risky to me.
Plus, we'll be doing... Why should this be... We'll make better... Did you try?
No. Okay.
Wait.
Fuck you! The convoy will help. We'll attack from behind, then get the questions?
Okay.
Okay. First, we'll ride to the train engine. Are you riding?
Riding with you.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Come on. Did you get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay. Forget I even asked.
Let's go.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp?
Saul has no wish to see us there anyway. The better to make a good... We have arrived.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the Basilisk go on its way.
Yeah. Then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that.
Are we ready? Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, let's get to work. My, that was quick. As it is, then.
Do you need a light?
Well done. Thanks, boys. I've always been fond of trains. And the stick...
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from...
Free? Like you could...
Perhaps more simply... Okay, here we are. Carol! What are we looking for?
Odds cards!
What cards?
Sure thing. Some sort of Stone Age control panel.
Let's find the cards first.
Nothing here.
V, look thoroughly, please.
Not here. Oh, well, well. Got something.
Good job. Well, V? The card. In the reader?
Here goes nothing.
It worked! Come look!
Little engine that could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
What do you want to talk about?
I know this may sound foolish, because I asked you to help me. But why are you doing this?
Because it's important to you.
But is that all? Sorry, that's a...
Any more quests?
No.
Perhaps I should send Rogue...
Not really.
I went out of...
That's my girl.
All right, let's rejoin the others.
Convoy, got eyes and ears on it?
Everything is proceeding as planned.
Your ass. Everything.
Hurry up and wait, then.
We have quite some time. Stars of America. Save your breath. I don't... Was it...
New.
You came home.
I don't...
Gonna try and get some...
Okay.
Couldn't sleep if you tried.
I'll just lie here a while.
That another area of your ex...
Of course. That's the big...
Welcome to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have.
We could still
sit your ass down.
Hurry.
Stars of emer- You're acting. Ah, savior. Ah, was it?
New.
You came home from the war? He tried to.
I don't think.
Salt.
Gee, really? You said yourself.
Gonna.
Okay, it'll be quite some time before the convoy comes.
Anything happens, wake me up. Unless you want a nap too.
I'll just lie here a while.
That another area of...
Of course. That's the Big Dipper.
Thank you. to Info Flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, yeah, I know I shouldn't have.
We could still
sit your ass down a minute, honey.
Everything's under control.
You worried about Saul?
We've quite. The car could use another once over. The stars have emerged. We've but a few hours till dawn. You're acting spooked. As if. Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Ugh. Was it someone I know?
New.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
Gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay, it'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Couldn't sleep if you tried, could you?
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
That another area of your expertise? Got maps of the heavens in your library, too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear, that means there's a major leak. Good night, B. Ah, shit!
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V. Get her up to speed.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them.
Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up. V, no hemming and hawing. Take out that coupler. Shoot out the damn coupler! Hell yeah!
I see them!
Surround them as soon as they're cut off!
I
Fuck me.
Probably jammed again. Okay. The trucks are all yours, boys.
Move that ass, Teddy boy.
Let's get them. Go, come on.
Four, no, five vehicles.
We need a new route.
All is planned, boss.
All right, the train's leaving. You better move.
Let's go!
Ready to roll.
I can talk to him if you want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Yes?
What's up? See what you got.
But I was to your...
Ah!
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you...
All I... Fuck! You think... The Raffin... And now...
Stop it! Fuck! Do you want to... In that case, we'll leave the basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what?
As... Until that...
And the basilisk...
Do what you...
Bob, we need to...
Sure, but... Oh...
Got quite a...
Thanks.
Seems still to be in fine work. You need me again.
V... I'm sure I will.
Be waiting. Take care.
Basilisk. It's ready.
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
So I hear. All ready to go? Corpos haven't shown up.
We left the trip, which was almost as much.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from
How's
a
it going
corporal.
With...
It's going.
Nice.
Knock on.
So,
for now, we're good at avoiding
Always
each
wanted
other.
To take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly... They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
Well, what's up, V?
All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it. Well, what's up, V?
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe
Everything
you
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Oh, yes!
It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could.
Well, what's up, V?
What do you think?
Well, at least now I know why people call them coffins.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Well, if it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly...
Well, what's up, V?
Okay. This will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am? Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There. See?
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
Well, what's up, V?
All right, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
Thank you.
Yes! That's the way to do it!
Right! Excellent. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
Well, what's up, B?
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time.
All right, blast those wrecks.
They're deader than dirt. Good!
Bullseye!
Okay, practice is over. Good, now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange.
Meaning?
Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized. That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Okay.
It's as if you booked a room with two beds, but got a double bed with a blanket wide enough for half.
Okay, let's try this. Guess I'll get to know you better than I'd planned.
All right. Let me just say, it can be difficult at first. You'll experience feedback, sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Probably comes naturally in combat.
Well...
Mm-hmm. Right. Starting now.
Well, what's up, Pete?
They found us. We have to get back to camp.
They're rapid! Whole group of them, ready for a fight!
They're here too, Saul! In full force!
Take them out, then haul Ash here and make yourselves useful.
We'll go straight to camp. We have to help the family.
Well, what's up, Pete?
Thank you.
Hi there, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going.
So, things...
For now.
No complications with...
So far... Station's pre...
Well, what's up, V?
How's it going with Rogue? So...
For now, we're good at a...
Went out there, I was cooking dinner. Oh, well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I want my wave set on nutrients, but hey.
Hi there, V.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
Well, what's up, V?
How's it going with Rogue?
Let's go.
We have a saying. Catch you on the trail.
Well, what's up, dude?
How's it going with Rose?
That's
so things are settled.
For now, we're good at avoiding each other,
and that's fine with me.
No complications with King.
So.
No, I...
Well, what's up, V?
How's it going with...
For now, we're... Everything?
Yeah, you turned them to dust. Congratulations.
It's time to talk.
Well, what's up, V?
Come on, Saul. If... Spare me another speech of yours,
I'm afraid you'll have to sit...
Well, what's...
I wish to do... I was wrong. They had never had...
But I made a mess.
Well, what's up?
Okay.
Yes, and... We can't wait for Millet.
Of course. I will...
Well,
congratulations.
What's up, V?
Terrible choice.
Thank you. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Come on. Good to know.
Shit! Did you see the Basilisk in action? It blasted them into bits.
No squirming. Lie still. I need to
examine. Well, what's up, V?
Nobody's behind the bar. Beer?
Beer me.
To happy.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, V, look around. Look.
Well, what's up?
Panem, what are you...
Stay in.
I'd love to, Panem. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
What? I can't. Not right now. Have to finish some things first.
I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought...
Maybe once you move camp, we'll...
Hi there, V.
Panem.
Well, what's...
Where...
You passed out. Complete.
Where...
We moved camp. You are sick.
Well, what's up?
Oh, V.
V. The blood. You were out for hours.
Panem, I...
Okay, V, relax.
Well, what's up, V?
You know...
Yes, they sometimes play...
That's just it.
He's... What?
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going.
So...
For now...
Long story.
Bullshit.
Yeah, well, he...
You are not...
Just trying to live...
It's...
I gotta go. Feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought...
Hey, Mitch.
Finally.
Took good care... But you're not leaving us.
Is everything okay?
Thanks, Mitch. But I'd better be going.
Remember, if you need help...
Well, what than that?
If you need anything, you know where to...
Want me to walk with you? I know this area.
Well, what's up?
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us. Hey there.
Well... Well, what's up? Well, what?
But you know, everything here... V.
Well, what's up, V?
But there has to be something.
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality.
That's why you wanted to get...
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure...
You'll find a way. This whole family will help.
Thanks, Panem.
Well, what's up, V?
How's Jake holding up?
Not so great. We've managed to stem the bleeding, but without that implant.
What's going on?
Jake got hit. Only problem, as you can imagine.
You can fight.
Right.
But.
But that means you know what.
You can count.
I know. Dakota's.
Gotcha. That's right. You got the goods?
Right here.
Eddie's will get to you.
Yeah, yes. Later, I know.
Exchanging fire! They
never make it easy, do they?
Give her hell! Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
It's better be worth it. Got Jake's implant.
Just on time, V. Come by in a few hours. Things should settle down by then.
How's Jake doing?
Sadly.
Shit.
No. You did?
Yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Oh well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients.
How's Jake doing?
Sadly. No. You did.
You looking for the book?
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem. I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Yeah. Spellbook. You got it? I do indeed. Tucked away. You want coordinate? You trying to fuck?
No, not at all.
Because I really got it in for people. Always tempted to end any.
You'd be making a mistake. Also.
Not about to do any. And you'd do good to a.
What the hell is this?
Least that. Had one, you know. Top of. Thank you.
You got my head?
So, as I said, I mounted.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it.
Turn to that gym. Do your job.
V?
Another one?
Yeah.
But shh.
Anything interesting happen?
Since we...
No one in?
Well...
Stop wasting time.
Why? Getting bored?
Thank you. draw no attention.
Wait, who was that?
Who you think? The runner we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here. Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right.
Come out, wherever you are!
Thank you.
draw no attention.
Hey, don't be scared now.
Since we made no noise.
Okay, Van's in sight.
The main head. Yeah. Look for the camionette. Make no noise.
Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Get a flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the... Look at...
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
God, they run a new...
I'd rather not pick a fight with the Watch if I don't have to.
Well, I win. You are only a messenger. If they have, you must rip him up. The Agentman tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camion. I will open it.
Rather not pick a fight with the Watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him out. The Asian man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema. Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. No, scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
None of those care jocks could have zeroed that many from my pack. No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, you need to hurry, is all.
access to their data. Clear? You must first...
Placide?
Whoa. Hey. Easy.
What did...
Well, just severed the...
Okay, no.
Bryce Mosley. Had a spectral... No idea what the...
Not interested.
Brigitte? And you? Do you know? That's what... When you're...
Got any...
Wanna?
Talking as if he was there.
Asked for proof.
That's so?
Fine. And? Nothing out of place.
Do it again. Then cross-check... Identical, right? Mm-hmm.
All right.
A compromise. They'll wake up like nothing ever happened. And all you got...
Okay.
I knew we'd have a...
Can't believe your phone.
Almost forgot. Mercenary's leaving. She joined the team, so... Good luck. Got a feeling we'll...
What the fuck, V? You are off net. I lose your eyes.
Brigitte and the other guy. Are they back?
Who told? Yes, Mama B is awake.
Perfect. Because I gotta talk to her.
And what up, Netwatch?
Taken care of.
Look for my people at front.
There a problem?
We are to take you to Placide.
I'll find him.
Placide await you up this day.
What the fuck you do? You were to hack the agent, not cut deal with. You near my shifting after netpick hack you? No! You say what?
I fucking dare you!
Asse, we must head under.
You are worried about. I do not.
You don't know.
I know.
Ale, many moon you're not. Come with me.
You know about.
If it is functional.
Bioch plus. Haven't found a single soul cape. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know.
How do you know?
Listen, can you...
Yes, of course. Once we have the...
Then... You guys sure seem to love this place. But, honestly, you don't give off a...
We left up. This way.
So how come he didn't recognize...
Few of our people. But Placide, he...
Where are we going?
Soon you will... Did you let him scan?
Huh?
It would complicate our work.
This an old...
No. Part of the transcontinental mag... When all states were... Like the net. View... For you to interact with the con...
Okay, hang on.
We wish to con...
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka helped.
Alt Cunningham.
Oh. Where? From whom?
What's your plan to con...
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the back. Alt will know it.
Whoa, what? Said nothing about breaking through the black wall.
Well, now...
Direction... connected.
Connection stop.
Let's do this.
Kimon Gibal protéger lui.
Léon avec Jean Kiri.
Okay. Johnny.
Il paraît.
Marie plongée.
Where are...
This is our BBS. Bridge to the deep...
So?
We can be... We enhance your link. We must... This...
Brigitte?
But I'm the only one with a vision.
So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself! Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, lover. Look at you, all hot and bothered. Goodness gracious me. A damn shame that's that.
Always got a any moment that might actually feel good.
You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Because you knew what you were signing up for.
Look. If you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny, face it. Oughta join the wired wackos on the corners frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do you?
You know exactly what I mean. Look at you, faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best at, faking it.
Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
Not another goddamn word, okay? Just shut up, for once.
You're fucking hopeless.
You don't know fuck all about me. This is... Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey!
Come on, I'll walk you home.
Good noise, Chum.
Ran out of boosters, didn't you?
Playing again tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Please away.
You could drop by.
Down the rebel path!
Still don't get it. Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop. Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chubas.
What if there won't be another time? Huh? Johnny boy.
Go, run!
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You better not jump at me.
I know you're here!
Let me alone!
Come on. Been a while, Johnny boy.
Where's Holt?
Where's who?
Well,
he brought you and you...
Fuck, they grabbed her.
Ask your... Said his name was Thompson.
That you...
We gotta talk.
I'll get some.
Uh-huh.
John. Yeah.
How much?
Not much more.
And... Jason.
Now. You,
Oh.
You even know... Our assignment.
Okay, so...
Soul kill.
Of course.
It's no lead. Take that in. You even imagine that rocker?
What is...
Okay.
Oldest tried. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt. Right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to. Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
Forward march!
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard...
Well, yeah.
Fucking fuck. Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't...
Dunno.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name. Just one.
What, you fucking forget who you gave the job to? Or were you trying to kill the motherfucker twice, just to be sure? 3 minutes to get out of the building. That's it.
Rogue?
Nope, not today.
No, no. Johnny?
Oh, stings, Engels.
Got a private.
Rogue back.
Yeah,
private me.
Johnny.
Need your help.
We're wait. One who values.
You still.
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Put my peeps on the line? Or that you were fucking 3 other women behind my back before we were through?
I got a job. That's it.
How am I?
But out.
He isn't.
Don't you get...
So this time, you'll be smart. So...
Pay...
Triple it. Because of...
Deal.
That it is. Urgent.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silver, you're coming with us.
Sure.
Be anything left to scrape
up. We're just warming up.
Aren't you Mr. Popular?
Well, we won. No surprise there.
That's how we're gonna play it.
Been missing this.
A helo? Is this real? Who'd you piss off this time, Johnny?
Trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
We're parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media. You wouldn't know it.
Pull out of Arasaka.
Alt Cunningham.
Netrunner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
We do not as yet have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower. And they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Fuck this.
Gotta find a main first.
Yeah.
Great.
Exactly.
Ready or not, here they come.
He's really going for it.
Fight! Join you in a sec!
What?
Be an attack!
This is it.
Fucking door's arm is so thick you can use a tank. Solutions, anyone?
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Huh. Now I see why we brought him
along. 3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
Best step back.
Cocksucker!
Contact!
Contact!
Otherwise, you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
We gotta go.
Johnny! She's dead.
Spit it out before you burst.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple, that she rode Soul Killer, that she's dead. How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost? I saw the body.
Alt fled into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What did she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't. And she told me not to.
So?
Got my hands on.
Then. Voodoo boys think they know where she.
Where?
Ambergy.
Too much for.
So,
yes, we are ready now to make first. Beyond, you have none have she.
I held up my end. Before you pass through that wall, I want you.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Don't got much.
Ale.
Do I get to the other side? Brigitte?
Remain here.
Joris. Yap attacking network la.
What the hell's going on?
They breached our BBSs. We have nothing to do with...
Netwatch cannot touch me here.
It's really you. What happened out there? Couldn't just take him out?
Netwatch was well prepared.
Gotta be Mose.
Damn it.
Switch things.
Probably how they got...
It mattered.
Oh. You pulled us out.
I have re-
So you... V? Oh.
As you can see, Johnny's got... But there's the question.
No. And... I cannot help you. Can't. To attempt to do so, I would...
What?
The program I created has little in common with how Arisa...
Fine.
If I...
Good.
Everyone...
Bye.
With this... I... But...
What? These... Well...
So...
Yes, we are agreed. This is...
Alt. Before you leave.
No. That will not be possible.
Couldn't think of a more fitting end. Runner.
As much as it tickled.
Right, still got Mr. Crumps left.
still Bob.
Let's not get
that. God, shit.
Fuck you.